patch me into the security system, I might be able to find Candle's location. Patched in. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive. It looks like they've got people upstairs, in a restaurant. There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target. There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target. There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target. There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Check around, something out there. Damn it, guys. Stay on guard.
Additional hostiles detected.
Thank you.
There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Additional hostiles detected. Additional hostiles detected.
Thank you.
There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target. There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Additional hostiles detected. Additional hostiles detected.
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, Agent. They're holding Dr. Candle and his staff. We need those personnel back at the base so we can get the medical wing functional. to the security system, I might be able to find Candle's location. CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and his staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive. It looks like they've got people upstairs, in a restroom. There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target. Staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's. Word is that they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together. I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this. But then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent. Go get them. To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got shot. So be careful.
Detected.
Party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
Repeat. pinned down. There's no way we'll make it across alive unless someone can get up there and take out the big guns.
All yours, Agent. Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof. Has Kendall made it to your position?
Affirmative. Shearer's staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
The medics safely across. Kendall and all staff accounted for. No casualties.
We're off to a good start, Agent. Wish I could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Kendall and we'll see what she can do for us.
What'd you need?
Well, look who it is. Thanks for getting me out of the garden. I've been in some hostile work environments before, but Jesus. Of course, it's not like this place is gonna win any prizes either. Antique equipment, zero staff, patients lining up out the door. This isn't gonna cut it.
We're doing the best we can, Dr. Candle. Any suggestions you might have, I'm happy to listen.
I know. Beggars, choosers, all that crap. What matters is beating this thing, but I can't do that without knowing more about it.
Here's a good place to start. Sarah is pretty sure Dr. Gordon Amherst had something to do with the outbreak.
God. That asshole. Saw him present a paper at Columbia once, he nearly started a riot. He's part of this? I need to talk to him. Anything of his you can find. Notebooks, laptops, close personal friends, I need that too. And we need to talk about live samples and antibodies. You're gonna be busy.
And you'll be?
Fixing this. Saving lives. Now if you'll excuse me, I'll get started.
Now that's what I call an improvement, Agent. You should charge more.
Agent, we, meaning Dr. Candle, need you to secure the Hudson Rail Yards area. The yards have become a tent city for the destitute and desperate, the people forced out of every place else and up here. What we're looking for is blood samples from those refugees, clean ones, sick ones, and ones who might have survived the dollar flu for Dr. Candle to work her magic on. So if you secure the site, we can do the rest.
Agent, it's Dr. Candle. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The map says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu. That means they've got antibodies to it that I need to have a hope in hell of fighting this thing. And the ones who are just sick, having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation, which is a long way to say, keep those people alive until I get what I need from them. Got that? Great.
Oh, Echo available nasty. For playback nearby.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Hey! It's this or nothing.
the cleaners are holding the entire Tent City prisoner. That's what it looks like, and it fits the cleaner MO. If you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go? Wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camps, shanty towns. Jesus, you don't think they'd... Draconian solution, but highly effective. Sure, if you're a genocidal maniac. You ever wonder if we even deserve to survive this thing? Every day, Doctor. Every day. Good luck, Agent. You hear that, Agent? You're walking into the teeth of it now. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected refugees alive. I mean, obviously you're gonna try and keep them all alive, but I need those virus samples, and I really need viable antibody samples from survivors. So keep them extra alive, I guess. You know what I'm saying. I'm going back to work now. Candle out.
Signature of explosives detected.
Confirmed. It's Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
Okay, Agent. As soon as you lock the situation down, I've got a joint Sarah-JTF strike force ready to move in. They'll take samples from as many refugees as they can find.
Medical personnel?
A couple of EMTs in the mix, Doctor? Yes.
A couple? As in only two?
The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tap a vein. Get going, Agent.
Without contaminating the samples, I assume.
Or infecting themselves. Yes.
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you, sir. Get moving, Agent.
This is Dr. Candle. Sampling, you can hear me.
Patel here. Go ahead, Doctor.
Oh, Lieutenant. Good. Listen. I need you guys to log in. Everybody you get a sample from. Age, gender, ethnicity, general state of health on a 10-point scale. Then label and group the samples according to...
Excuse me, Doctor, but maybe this could wait until we get confirmation the op is actually complete?
You saying you don't have faith in your agent?
I'm focusing on the task at hand. Lieutenant, we'll radio the doctor as soon as the area is secure.
Yes, ma'am. Don't worry, Doctor. We'll get it all worked out.
I hope so.
Copy that, Doc. Patel, out.
Situation. It's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. We do what we gotta do. It might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do, it might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work. Situation, it's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do, we might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work.
goes, all in.
Agent, if you can find the crane controls, drop that tank someplace safe.
Samples labeled and organized so we can track corroborating factors. Let's move this discussion to a different channel so we don't bore the agent. This tunnel is a major supply line for food, meds, and weapons from the outside world. But we've got a...
Hey, the comparative data you secured from the train yard. I mean, those refugees, of course. It gave us something to think about. There's another report in the database for you to look at.
One of the things that makes a virus lethal is adaptation. Rapid mutation makes it harder for antibodies to identify and drugs to kill. What we're seeing in the samples you pulled from the population at the train yard is the degree of genetic drift green poison is already experiencing, and it's significant, which means it'll be that much harder to find a vaccine.
Safe area.
Nobody's got a better selection. You won't regret it.
Agent, it's great to meet you. And I'm sure you feel the same about me. You've probably seen me on television in my legendary role as a special agent on everyone's favorite continuing daytime drama. So I can totally relate to what you're doing.
Warning, now leaving the safe area.
Looks perfect. I can't thank you enough. But I will bring you something from my wine rack.
This tunnel is the major supply line for food, meds, and weapons from the outside world. But we've got a group of rioters with explosives trying to break through the quarantine there. A JTF garrison is doing its best to hold the line, but they're weakening. And if the rioters blast through the floodgates, the tunnel floods, the supply line's cut, and a whole lot of people die. We've got confirmation that Benitez is there in the thick of it. We need that location secured, and Benitez back here at base. So that little weasel picked a bunch of department stores to spread his little Black Friday surprise, and everyone knows Abel's. It might even be Amherst Ground Zero. We need to find an original, unmutated strain of the virus to compare with the mutations our patients have. And the only place to find them is on the original bills tainted with the original virus. Which means we need to...
What about over by the UN? Gotta be a lot of rich people there, diplomats and foreigners. Gonna be easy pickings.
Man, are you crazy?
Hey,
that place is like the killing field.
What do you mean?
Have you seen those guys over there? Bunch of badass special forces types with some serious hardware too. Top of the line. Not that weak-ass JTF shit.
Huh.
And I don't think they're gonna give you a trial or nothing either. They'll drop you as soon as look at you. So no way, man. Anywhere but there.
Okay, Agent, you're looking for any bills our pal Amherst used to spread his original virus strain. We know he used Abel's as one of his primary launching pads, so with any luck, there should be plenty of contaminated green back lines.
As well as the store is one of the bigger refugee camps we've been monitoring. Don't mind if I need to use the virus on these as a cop. We may as well give up any hope of creating a vaccine.
No pressure.
Warning. Temperature rising. Elevated levels of carbon dioxide detected.
Uh-oh. Sounds like there's a fire in the building. I'll start feeding Isaac the structural blueprints in case you need them.
Calculating route to emergency fire suppression system controls.
Keep digging through these schematics and tell Isaac where the overrides are. Agent, you need to collect any bills you can find with the original virus strain. Check everything. Cash registers, charity donation stations, tip jars in the cafe. Any place you can think of that might involve cash.
Object test negative for viral contamination. Test negative for viral contamination.
Let's hope the cleaners haven't torched everything in the place before you locate those pills.
Even if they haven't, extreme heat destroys DNA. Over 200 degrees Fahrenheit, the covalent bonds break down, and the double helix starts unzipping like a cheap prom dress.
One more reason to keep them at bay, agents.
Like I said, no pressure.
Object test negative for viral contamination. Object test negative for viral contamination. Warning, fire hazard detected.
According to the schematics, there should be an emergency override up ahead.
Be our virus-infected bills somewhere nearby. Keep an eye out. I just don't lick them.
Warning. Fire has been detected.
I found another manual override for the fire suppression system. Sending Isaac the location now.
Alert. Hostiles detected nearby. Alert. Hostiles detected nearby. Alert. Hostiles detected nearby. Alert. Hostiles detected nearby.
edges. Crispy means heat, means off comes the prom dress.
Try not to get yourself killed in the process. Crispy agents aren't much use to us either. Field agent, we just got a report from JTF observers outside the building. More cleaners arrived while you were busy upstairs.
Give them a wide berth. I know I've said this before, but I need those bills in mint condition, so to speak.
Targeting portable chemical reservoir. and targeting portable chemical reservoir. Alert. Hostiles approaching. Active echo beacon detected. Recommend targeting portable chemical reservoir. Alert! Hostiles approaching.